Oh, we're gonna babies again. It's fantastic. Everything is better than it could be. All right. Two of those, one of those, all of those. And we are good to hunt. Kurosawa? Yeah, why not? Let's go to the Japanese house to begin with. And let's start. Let's do it. I wanna find a ghost. Right. Sandra Brooks. Sandra Bullock? Oh my god. I'm already out of breath. Okay. Okay. Are you here? Was that you? Did you just do that? Okay, keep the attic in mind. Let's turn on all the lights. It's this one. It's the back room bully. Are you here? What do you want? Who are you? Where are you? Why are you here? What do you want? Who did this to you? I didn't do it to you, did I? I don't recall doing it to you. What do you want? Who are you? Why are you? Where are you? How are you? What are you? Gonna get the gear. Go and get the gear. You ready, ready, ready. Let's take the things that can stay still. I don't appreciate that it's all the way in the back room, but this guy could do with some cardio, apparently. I try to profess that I'm tougher than average. Oh, all right, okay. Don't want me to have a light. Take this and... why not that? Yeah. We're not going to get anything on this to begin with, I dare say.
Surprise, mother...
Oh, it's freezing in here. That's phenomenal. We're not going to get anything immediately, though. We got something.
Run.
Oh, fuck. That was a revenant, I reckon.
Bruh.
Yeah, that didn't last well. So I'm gonna see. Bloody revenant. I hate revenants. They're like next to impossible to work with. Because I always do shit like that. I still have like 85%. Let's try that again. But without a revenant this time, please. Dahlia Mullins. Or Malins. What else do I need to take with me currently? Let's say that for now. Right. Now. If we could not have revenants, at all, again, that'd be very cool. All right. As soon as you have freezing temperatures, it's like a one in like eight chance or whatever. It's annoying. Oh, Ouija board, yo! I'll turn to that in desperation if I need to. Oh, now I'm lost. Now I swear, if it's another revenant, I'm gonna... be upset. Okay, didn't immediately drop temperature in this room, so that's nice. I am condemned. So I'm gonna locate the first ghost. It's just one of those ones that's it's pretty likely to work out. That lady's forehead to the left. Yep, it's right here. Old man's upside down. Yep. Are you here? What do you want? Who are you? Where are you? What are you? I'll try this more. In a moment. Nope. Got nothing. So far. What I should have done the first time was take that cross in. Might have helped. Well, would have been a problem either way. It's getting colder. Are you here? Can you draw something for me? Can you give me a song? Okay, three of those. Three of them bad boys. Ectoplasm!
Nani?
Guys. Bit of a hunch there. Maybe we should get that checked out. Oh, I hate being randomly shot up with LSD when I'm walking. Let's see where the sanity is sitting. Oh, damn! Pop us some pillalalalalals. Sit both of those next to each other so I don't lose one.
What?
Bro, what? Look, we got like 4 degrees in here. Really, that didn't count. What do you want? Where are you? What do you want? Can you manifest? Can you paint me a picture? Give me a sign. What do you want? Oh, okay, here you got me! Okay, so going was a perfect one to do. Remember, kids, if you can't get your spirit box to talk, just make gibberish at it. Ah! Easel, Freezel, yes, geez. I'd prefer you didn't. Like, a lot, actually. Yeah. Oh, what the hell do you mean 44%? What? I'm calling it an ESG. That's what we're doing with it. That one's new. Yeah, this is where it gets a bit tricky. Collect the things and the paintings. Check the paintings. Okay, pentagrams in here. At this stage, I don't care if I get it wrong. I've just got to recoup some money because I just lost a bunch. Oh, you are joking. What the? What the hell? I think I should just leave, to be honest. It's not giving me any sign, like it doesn't want to. Oh no, you are joking. Oh, don't even, dude. Fuck off. It just hunted. Why didn't it give me the last bit of evidence then? Let's do Cyclone Street instead, because we don't need to talk about my unsuccessful ones. Let's go. Let me try and locate a bit of cool air first, and then I'll get onto it. Nope, something happened down here. That. Oh shit. Got like, 40 seconds or something to grab the UV. Also, and one thing I never understood, when you're being hunted and you can't open the door, and that's fine, I accept that. I would yeet through a window. It's very active. Yeah, of course not. Fingerprints. Oh, hello. Are you here? What do you want? Where are you? Why are you? Who are you? How are you? What are you? Blah, 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 blah. Yeah, I didn't think it would work twice. Where are you? What are you? Blah, 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 blah.
Wow, winning.
Winning!
Bro, I want to be where this ghost is. I'm ready, Poltergeist, but... No, I want you to paint me a picture. I say it was not an easel. I say it's ESG. Ah, fuck it, I'm going with it because I'm just... Need to try. Bloody hell. Rude. Oh, gotta find rats. Okay. Did not see a rat. Five past midnight. Oh, that would have taken some time for me to find. Just like, and I'm just want to say, either way, this ghost gets exercised, so I'm really. I don't know that they can be upset if I get it wrong, can they? Gamble, but it was a gamble that paid off.